In order to set continuous adjustment mode or cam, we'll first need to enter the manual override mode in order to set the right intensity levels for the luminaire. We'll do this by aiming the remote at the luminaire and pressing the on button to turn the luminaire on. Then we'll press it a second time to enter the manual override dim mode. This will enable the use of the dim plus and minus buttons. Let's say it's daylight outside and we have some ambient light. We'll use the dim minus button to turn the luminaire down to the desired level. Next, we'll press the cam button, and here's where we're able to set the trim level, motion sensitivity, and hold time. You do not need to adjust standby dim or standby time, as cam will automatically adjust for the intensity levels. Once you're happy with the set parameters, you just aim the remote at the luminaire and press the send button to send them. Here we see the luminaire at 32 watts. As we open up the blinds and let in some of the natural light, the luminaire will begin to dim. Just a little bit more, and the luminaire completely turns off. Now, when we close the blinds again, we see the fixture brighten up until it has reached full intensity. Please note this video is in real time. Thank you for watching.
Speak with one of our dedicated lighting expert account managers by calling 1-800-624-4488 to find the perfect lighting for any application.